Hello students, as you know we were studying the chapter number 3, so we will continue that chapter. So here today's topic is factor affecting natural vegetation. So there are many factors which affect the natural vegetation, such as relief of the land, climate and human factors in which just like things come in economic development of a region. So these are the factors which affect natural vegetation. Classification of natural vegetation can be done in following way. First is forest, and second is evergreen forest, next is tropical evergreen forest. So forest, you know very well, area in which trees are found very densely, several kind of vegetation also found, minerals and very different kind of plants, herbs are also found. Evergreen forest derive their name from the fact that their trees do not shed leaves in any particular season. They remain evergreen throughout the year. Tropical evergreen forest are the commonly found in equatorial region like the Amazon or Nicoya river basins in the South America. All over the world in some places which is mentioned here. So these forests mostly have hardwood trees and that are tall, dense with broad leaves. Climbers and giant creepers called lianes grows here in tropical forest. A large variety of trees are found in a small area, making commercial utilization of the forest difficult. So these are very densely populated by the trees, and there's a humidity factor is also there. So it is little hard to survive there with normal conditions. So next is temperate evergreen forest. So temperate evergreen forests are found along the eastern margin of the continent in the warm temperate areas. These include South China, South Japan, Southeast Brazil, Southeast Australia and part of Southeast USA. Here the summaries are very hot and experience heavy rainfall. So you can understand, since there is heavy rainfall and pretty hot area, so little bit high humid area. Next is a mixed variety of hardwood trees that grow or provide valuable timber. The trees found are here: oak, pine, walnut, mulberry, eucalyptus, betel, camphor and bamboo. Wolf, antelope, bear, deer are the animals found here. Next is Mediterranean forest, and these are found in the both the hemisphere of the western margin of the continent in the area surrounding the Mediterranean Sea. Southern Europe and West Asia, California, Central Chile. So these are the areas where you can find Mediterranean forests. Summers are dry and winters are rainy here. These forests are not very dense. The trees are broad-leaved evergreen. They are medium height. Some of them have special adaptive feature like thick barks, small waxy leaves and long roots to combat the summer heat. So these are the properties of these forests. Next is coniferous forest, popularly known as taiga. Coniferous forests are found between 55 degree and 77 degree latitude in both hemisphere. They include South Canada, South Alaska, Norway, Sweden and the other areas which is mentioned here. The trees are tall, straight with a small little like leaves. So these are the forests which we discussed today. Next topic we will discuss in the next video. Till then, bye bye.